Ependymal cells are a type of brain cells. Within the central nervous system, there are glial cells that are commonly known as the glue of the brain. There are 5 types of glial cells in the brain and ependymal is one of the types of 5. The other 4 types of glial cells are astrocytes, microglia, oligodendrocytes, and schwanna cells. For now, we'll be focusing on ependymal cells. These are small and ovoid, oval-shaped cells in the brain that secrete CSF, cerebral spinal fluid. CSF serves in 4 different ways as it acts as shock absorber for the brain. It provides a medium with which waste products are eliminated. It helps in maintaining a constant normal temperature. It serves as a source of nutrients for the brain. Most importantly, ependymal cells line the ventricles in the brain and the central canal of the spinal cord. These cells are simple columnar epithelial-like cells with their edges covered with the cilia. These cilia help to circulate the CSF around the central nervous system. What is the function of ependymal cell? Ependymal cell's function is to provide insulation, nutrition, and support that aids in repairing neurons. They also eliminate waste products and serves the first line of viral defense for the brain to protect against viral infections. Let's discuss their functions more in detail step by step. The ependymal can also be called tenucide, which plays a very vital role in the transportation of the hormones in the brain. Also, it lines the floor of the ventricles in the brain. Ependymal cells make up the epithelial layer in the brain surrounding choroids present in the lateral ventricles in the cerebral hemisphere. The ependymal possesses cilia on its surface, as you can see in the picture above. That cilia influence the CSF flow and help in neurosignal transmission distribution to neurochannel. What is ependymal? Ependymal is the sheath that lines the central canal of the spinal cord and also lines the ventricles inside the brain. It is made of by joining many of ependymal cells. There are 5 types of neuroglial in the brain and ependymal is one of them. There are many functions of it, as mentioned above. Thanks for watching. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.